Well then, there was an incident. A big ass machine got going. Dr. Mengele said, nein, keep it going. And we discovered some sort of thingy, like special thingy. And I have already kind of decided whom to get together into a team. Not you, you're becoming, but in a different slot, I think. And the idea was that I would kind of like to take some semi-rookies along, but not like proper rookies. I was gonna bring her, but actually I think I'm gonna bring the rookie sniper instead. Because I was actually trying to do this mission and there are the walking fuckers on spot who will just basically they are wrecking the craft under our very eyes, so I'm trying to prevent that. Okay, he has arc thrower ready, he has arc thrower, that should do. And we want her as well. Let's check the loadout just in case, although I think I have everything sorted already, yeah. Oh, better. Yep. Uh-huh. Although I don't think rookie gets that much action, so let's switch the pistols. Because he's doing the reaction shots and all that stuff that is using up ammo. Yep. Goody. Goody. Let's go.
Site is in the UK. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Battle coffee.
Protecting this ship with their most advanced technology. So it's safe to assume whatever they've gotten there is crucial to their invasion effort. You should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us.
Okay, now manual save in the beginning. Also quick save because that's what I will be reloading. Now the first time I tried to do this mission, the main problem wasn't that it was dangerous for us, but it was because the damn aliens were shooting the ship. Like when the sector port is grenading, then it's grenading all over the place. Okay, so this is one map's edge. Probably somewhere here. Ah, yeah. Okay, it's there. create our little position over here, I think. And let's see. Okay, rookie sniper has the armor as well. Let's send him up. This. Do we trigger something?
No.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Come and get some. Guys covered.
Oh, I accidentally put him in Overwatch. Well, damn. So once again, my goal is to stay put and lure the aliens to us, which proved kind of difficult because they just would move. Okay, rookie, get away from there. And once again, what I'm really trying to do is not to find the ship, but find a good defensible position. Fuel right now.
Killing thrusters.
Oh, okay.
I feel, Commander. What was that?
Since rookie sniper has the elevation bonus, they should earn him some brownie points. If he can still move, then whom did I put to Overwatch again? Damn. Really need to start reading who's doing the deed. Which just Overwatch. Yeah, I think I put Hazard to Overwatch without realizing. Hello. Quick save here. I just want to, you know, rise up. I don't want to move, actually. I just want to get higher, you know? Okay, that will do. Okay, first get to cover, then we can discuss shooting things. Also, of course, that didn't trigger anything. Damn. Oh no. Oh, I think it is confused. Let's try to give Rookie the kill. Oh, he can't see it anymore.
Roger that. Scanning.
Whoops. Try again. Oh,
that is not good.
You try. Goody. Oops, no, I didn't want to dash. Very delighted if the other sector would also meet us out in the open here. once again there's this delightful terrain artsy-fartsy thing going on here. Okay, let's dash Gushima away from there and over here, I think. And you can take this position. Oh, they're actually at that side. Snipers, so I watch.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Roger, scanning.
First, let's see, I kind of want her up here. On the other hand, dashing into an unknown situation is not recommended. I'll just get on this side of this pile thingy.
On Overwatch.
And he could don't dash, but check this position out. Oh my. Once again, snipers Overwatch. Let's see what you can discover. This reminds me a lot of that previous map where we did the routine mission. Oh, this doesn't count as cover. So instead, dash here. If you have to dash. Okay, you will stay where you are, but I think I'm gonna bring Rookie Sniper more this way. Here.
On Overwatch.
dash here. And you step up here. Sort of a salty crowd. Gather around. If you go here, what will you see? Oh, I bet they're huddled up over here. Fuel have you got? Oh, plenty. Okay, I'm gonna keep her here for now. Ah, no, actually, I can move here. Oops. Crap. So, if you step up here, what will you see? Nothing. Ah, found them. Are they stuck in there? Or are these like two separate crews or what? Are the map sides touching? Weird. Okay, show me. What do you see if you go here? Nothing. Yeah, I think they spawned here. But since there was no movement, then movement possibilities, they were transferred over there. Oh, and that's where the ship is too. Okay.
Going in for the kill. Come and get some.
I think they just teleported to the other end of the map. Like, willy-nilly. Or not. Show me again. now. If you... I'm gonna reload this, I don't care if you're dashing. Show me this. Yeah, it's empty. Oh, this is the previous turn, I think. Yeah, okay, okay. Snipers. So let's move you closer to this clearing thingy. See if I can see the disappearing act again.
I feel, Commander.
Okay, so he stepped up here. What if I step up here? Ah, okay. So now they weren't even trying to do anything on that side. Okay. Aha! Okay, let's carry on with positioning. Bloop, 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 bloop. I think you could step up here.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And you could probably dash or not. Ah, no, that's not Chibola, that's Rookie. Chibola goes here. And Rookie goes somewhere here. Yeah, dash here. Roar sounds like Pseudo Giant. Actually, their silhouette is kind of similar too. Rookie, you know what to do.
Got him.
Overwatch. I totally like the idea of capturing the drones, but in this particular case, that has proved to be not quite the optimal way. Yeah, you take his position. You dash here.
Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Okay. Oh, we're so close to the ship already. Damn, I didn't realize. Okay, let's see. Do I have to bring anybody away from here? Overwatch. Can I interest you in a rocket? I could. The forest was already on fire. We didn't do it. Yeah, I think let's get you back here with the others, or maybe behind this tree. Oh shit! Yeah, I think it's time you moved up a little bit. But where? Let's start with here. Okay, everybody prepare to move. And everybody can't move because they have already done stuff. So let's see, 49. Nope. Nope. Back here, because we need to move. We need to leave slots for them as well. Too bad that I used up her rockets already. Oh, well, this settles it. Because Jiboa doesn't have the revive capability, so basically we would be down to 5. Now then, where were we? Oh. Still here, okay.
What the hell was that?
Okay, let's move you closer to stuff now. can't remember shit. What were we doing? Overwatch. Overwatch.
Run. I've got my eyes on.
I don't remember what got these guys revealed in the first place. Okay, Overwatch.
Scanning.
Did I step up here? Or what? I would rather not. I would rather deal with the whole drone situation right now. Let's bring you even closer. Oh, quick save before I forget. Oh, why can't I go there? This doesn't even count as cover.
Moving to Overwatch.
Prefer a full tree. Okay, now I want to put snipers on Overwatch, or alternatively, get the visual first. Oh, here you are. Try to flush you out. I'm hiding here. Whoops. Oh shit. I guess the flush didn't really work. survivors. He has already used up a lot of his fuel. Where can I see that? I mean, other than while making the turn. What's the deal with this little higher ground here? It doesn't count as cover and we can't get to it. I don't want to dash. Guess it doesn't want to come out. Okay. First, snipers, Overwatch. Let's throw a grenade after all. So now, can we step up like in one turn and... I don't think so. Oh! Let's try. Oh my, oh my. We might be currently outside the spit zone, but I wouldn't count on that. Make the kill, rookie! Okay. Uh-oh. Oh shit! Okay, so if we're actually here, then it can hit us all right, apparently. And now everybody's rushing to us at once. So, this was not a viable action load. Basically, I can't go too close to it. And if we actually do get close to it, then we'd better kill it in one go. Which means let's start taking people this side instead. Oh, maybe this was enough. Oh, she can see it now. Better with a grenade. So yeah, I'm trying that combination again. Whoa! Now, if only it stepped into the sniper's range as well. Oh, it does! Bam! Okay. You guys will have to wait. We are regrouping.
Watch the flags.
They're on the move.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch. I think Brookie is actually in a good place right now.
Come and get some.
Kusiva? Drop down here, I think. Or maybe not. Run further. Oh, damn it. It's still there. Okay, he doesn't see anybody, but he does. And he's pretty much out of ammo. Farther away. Oh, I forgot running gun. Do the suppression thing again. Whoops. Okay, quick save. Basically, I am in a place where I want to be. They are coming to us and we have plenty of terrain to play around with.
Aye.
Now, let's see. What can you do? Not much. So you can go here, you can come here, basically what I want to do is draw them to the snipers and overwatch. So how far, okay, she will have to come here because she can't make it over there.
Commander.
just do a little dash, maybe? If you come here... Okay.
Oh yeah.
They are disturbingly enthusiastic about their weapons sometimes. Now we are trying starting a controlled movement back there.
Come get some.
Although I think I'm gonna keep Gusheva here because she doesn't have as many movement points as the assault guys. Have the honors of drawing them in again. Or not. If you go here, will we see them? No. Mufasa?
I think I heard something.
Okay, does anybody need a reload? Nope. At least not immediately.
Come on, so.
I'm suspecting that they are actually behind this terrace here. Wouldn't be the first time! So, let's step up here and see. Okay, but where were they? Ah, oh, I think they're behind this one instead. Okay, run a gun. Hop back in. Okay, there. Let's bring Kusiva here again. You to approach the area, but not too much. Actually, now that you're here, dash here. Can you repeat that? No, you need to be... Let's sit this one out.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Aha.
Taking fire over here.
So one of them has has revealed itself. Step here, can you see it? No.
On Overwatch.
Ha ha.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, you could use better cover for sure. And if you're gonna huddle in with the others, then they're surely gonna throw a grenade. Much I know.
Moving at the speed of death.
Just get behind the terrain.
Come again, so.
So, forgot that.
I'm taking fire.
Why he has a star and the others don't? I don't know.
Come again, so.
Okay, now where should I take? Oh, this one still counts as full cover. Okay. And let's put you here instead. The star seems like a prestige class or something, but I haven't noticed anything in the roster, so I don't know. First, show me 61. I am starting to get dirty thoughts. Oh, and there are the others. Shit. Okay, dirty thoughts are gonna have to wait. You, sir, need to apply all the healies. But now that I know where they are, but we no longer, we have lost the visual, damn. This. No better. when he can't run and gun either. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. I know. Let's put everybody to Overwatch. Do you see the same one? Oh, I think you do.
Bring in the pain. Guns dry. Come on out of here.
Oh shit. Damn. Shouldn't he be immune to criticals? Ah no, he has the other branch.
That is not good.
Ya think? Everybody, let's move snipers closer even. Because once we start approaching the craft itself, then I think we need to get them down anyway. So where are we now? He's here. Let's bring him here and reload.
Overwatch.
Okay, taking him there is stupid. So where can I take him instead? Let's take him through the back, and I want to rendezvous him with Jaboa and the medkit. Are you behind cover? Okay, you are. Good aim. No. Overwatch. Okay, now you dash it. Show some Overwatch.
You hear that?
Haha.
I'll get him next time.
So do the snipers see them at all or what? Hello. Okay, you, sir, are gonna do all the dashing. You pull back into this corner. We want to deprive them of targets. Oh no. Uh oh. Try it. Pretty good. Rookie sniper. One rookie to another. Poof. Awesome. You overwatch. And you dash there. And Healy's.
Easy now, soldier.
Quick save. Okay, so far we have killed two drones, one walker, one Muton, so there should be 11 left, unless they count those whatever's in those pods as units. Okay, first off, you reload. Everybody, gather your thingies. Do you need to reload? I don't think so, but you do.
Rock and roll.
If you move here, do you see anybody? Nope. Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
And if you move here, do you see anybody? You do. Oh well. Let's tease and retreat. Might have to change his position because they keep shooting him down. Ha ha! Okay. Try it. Like to know how far you are. Oh, not nearly in the range. And how far you are? Oh, even more, not even remotely in the range. Try it, rookie. Awesome. Okay, we'll watch. Let's start bringing you over here now, because I feel like we could use some rocket launcher soon. And Okay, I don't want to move you just yet. But soon. Hello, look who has gotten themselves a little promotion. And him too, awesome. Okay, I really need to bring her closer as well. Hello. Oh damn, she's too far. Fuck. Okay. Let's try to get her closer, I think. I don't know if this is a protected enough. Probably not. Can you throw a grenade over there? Again, not far enough. Okay, just overwatch. Rookie sniper. Why? Oh, he might already be on overwatch, maybe? I don't know. Okay, you guys set up all the overwatch. Let's see now, 67, 67, 67, 67. Uh-oh. Oh shit! Okay. I was like, is she gonna hover there or what?
Shot wide.
We could just try to keep going. They can't see anybody. Step over here.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
And everybody set up an overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Okay, very vulnerable position. Oh well, that settles it.
Miss the target.
He is so badass that he can shoot behind his back. Bring her here. Okay, we haven't revealed the whole herd yet. Or horde. prepared. Okay, you guys keep all the Overwatch. Okay, and now fly like a pinch closer. Okay. Could just send a nice little rocket to their position. Okay, so what's our status? I still think the best option is just to flush them out. Okay, so there they are. How much fuel did we have again? Oh, I think this is hand grenade range after all. easy. No.
Throwing grenade.
Oh. Ah, no, she's still alive, okay. I think I might need to move him to a more hazardous position. Okay, I think they're still gonna bring her down. Uh-oh. He's almost out of fuel ditch. Okay, now if there's one more. Damn. I think I need to bring her away from there because I have dirty plans now. Whoops.
Damn it. Permission to use a real gun, sir.
Okay, okay, we still have people who can shoot. What about you? I didn't realize there was this one other motherfucker. Oh! Well, fuck. And I have done a stupid. Okay, I'm gonna undo my stupid. Let's not do that right now. Right, so where were we? Get one notch closer. And you two. Not like awfully lot closer, but a little bit. Like you. Save here. Show me the snipers. Oh, she can't even see them. Show me Gusiva. Yep. Oh, damn, they won't fit within the one area thing, I think. Yo, stop squiggling. Kusha Yablochku. I might have to bring him closer to the danger zone too now. Oh! Take the shot, rookie. Oh. Damn. Whoopsie! I know. Yeah, not even gonna try. Oh dear. Oh, just one more, okay. Uh-oh. Okay, we need to draw them out a whole lot more. We're gonna shoot. Oh no, you didn't. Okay. We're cool. We're cool. Okay, so where are we now? Can I bring him a wee bit closer still? Like here? Hmm. This is enough for a watch. Oh, has she moved? I don't think so. Oh yeah, no she hasn't. And there is one more of these somewhere, hiding somewhere here. Oh, what? Let's dedicate a rocket all for you. Now then, oh my, let's do that combination thing again. And you flush.
Come on out
of here. Whoa. He should take a reaction shot now. Oh, rookie sniper, does it? Oh.
Missed the target.
Even with one health point, they're still dangerous. Okay, quick save here. Oh, he hasn't moved yet. Okay, in that case, can I do run and gun? Move you here. where's the other one? Fuck. Take the shot. Ah yeah, this is the grenade surprise. Oh, and there's one more. Uh-oh. Fuck. Are you done? Okay, load again. So, where were we? Again. Oh, we have saved this. Oh shit. This means, Rookie, you're gonna have to do something else.
Going in for the kill.
Rookie, you're gonna have to take that one down. Oh, and there's a fourth one. Shit. Take it down. Okay, we're still alive. We're good. Everybody's good. Snipers can see. Oh, but I have special plans for that one. Okay, you're gonna have to kill this one now. No. Okay, load. Can you move even a little bit? Shoot this one. You need to move. Move here. Okay, you're gonna have to take that one down. And now let's see if we can engage in some dirty plans. Okay, you can only see this one. We have enough resource to eliminate them all.
Subduing target. Target stunned. Ride the lightning.
Show me the sequence 6. Think he can do it. If he can't, somebody else are gonna have to do the kill. Okay. bit closer. Do it. And you, Overwatch. Okay. Quick save. We should regroup. We need to establish a little field hospital somewhere here. Gusieva, where can you dash? You can dash here. You get back behind the terrain. Overwatch. You, Overwatch. Rookie, go behind. Actually, you're good here. Reload. Healies. My calculations are right. There is at least one more sector pod with entourage in the map. Okay, quick save here. I think I'm gonna use. Actually, let's keep this one med kit in reserve for like true emergencies. Snipers, Overwatch. Get into this cozy terrain corner and keep Overwatch. Oh, and she still has one grenade left. Goody. Okay, now let's see. What can we do? What can we do here? Shit's getting spooky. I'm gonna make a manual save here just in case we fumble beyond all recognition. So at least we can return to this this particular stepping stone. Fly a little bit closer. Okay, almost out of fuel. And you also keep together with the others. You're also almost out of fuel. Kushiva, give me me some Overwatch.
Roger, I've got eyes on.
Funny thing is, I can't hear the. I can't hear the sector pod. Oh wait, did. I think we killed two of them. Okay. In that case, I'm not as nervous. Except I don't remember exactly. The one-way cover, damn it. Up one square again. She's got plenty of health. Let's start moving her forward as well.
Roger, I've got eyes on.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's move her first snipers to Overwatch before we do anything else. Now her. Yeah, if I want to keep them in the air, I have to keep them on Overwatch where they are.
Roger, scanning.
Okay, you move ahead here. Yeah, you first.
Reserved this cloaking technology specifically to hide this ship. We can only assume it is carrying something extremely valuable.
Or very dangerous.
Shut him up. Knock him down. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Let's dash you here. I need to change his nickname because otherwise I keep thinking of Dragon Ball.
Gotta cover.
right now I don't even know if there are any robo walkers left in the craft or not. Because in all the excitement, I forgot, did I shoot one of them or two? Might be time to bring her down. Well, get down then. Enter or exit, so how do I exit? Seriously, how do I exit flight mode? More info. Abilities, yes. Bonuses, yes. That's all very nice, but... come on! I don't have enough fuel to get down, then how do I get down? It only gives me the option to go somewhere. Ugh. Fine, I will just keep the snipers here. I mean, isn't that what toggle means? Turn the ability on and off. When it's on, then pushing the button turns it off. When it's off, then it's turning on, you know? Simple. And yet it doesn't turn off. No, we don't dash. We do not dash into an unknown environment. So let's say if I want to bring you down, what do I do? Enter or exit flight mode? I want to exit flight mode, come on! Just let me put them on Overwatch then. Yeah, yeah.
Roger. Got my eyes on.
Whoops! Oh, I didn't realize the door was closed. Shit.
Roger, I've got eyes on.
Okay, I circle around the whole hallway before we even open the inner chamber. Because this way we can prevent the situation that some rockets fly into the whole delicate thingy that that Dr. Mengele wants. Just dash here.
What was that sound?
Right, first off, snipers. I'm just gonna try again. More info, okay. Yeah, but seniors, one rookie, we can handle this. Snipers, you're up. Overwatch, yes. I'm sorry, I don't know how to bring you down. Do we have sector pause? We might not.
Come on.
one more turn. Come here.
Commander, that device, it seems to be of great importance to them. Retrieving it for further study should be our highest priority.
Oh.
This is unlike anything else we've previously identified. Based on its physical appearance, I would assume this alien doesn't rely on brute strength. I recommend the troops exercise extreme caution, Commander.
I think I liked it better when the weapons were obvious.
Okay, we need to get the fuck away from here. And we need to get outside, because that means we're gonna draw them to the snipers. And we're gonna avoid all eye contact and such. Except they are now here. Which is like bad. Don't hit the device. Okay, first of all, you guys move away. You just dash away. You guys get ready. We're gonna use some butterfly nets or something to get you down from there. Okay, you two get very far from there. Actually, I might want to just put them to Overwatch here.
On Overwatch.
And I might go poking with him. This turn? That sucks.
What's making that noise?
Okay, everybody. Watch. I think I can leave these two here because they can handle it. And now let's send you in there to investigate. Oh, are they not in there anymore, or are they covert or something? Okay, pull back.
Quiet.
Yeah, I think if he goes to the device, then some shit might go down. But there are still the elite mutants too. That we need to worry about.
Moving to firing position.
Okay, I think the rookie is now covered by snipers, I hope. Okay, let's put you here.
I've got my eyes on.
And let's put Koshiva here. Let's try again. No. If I go here, what happens?
Moving to firing position.
Very risky. Bad idea. I know. Ah, yeah, they're cloaked, alright. Uh-oh. Yeah. So that explains that. So where were we? Actually, let me bring the rookie back in. He can provide cover and shit. Snipers, Overwatch. Although I don't think these mutants ever leave the chamber. They are just covered up. I think now comes the time when you use that to heal yourself. Just a good measure, etc, etc.
You hear that?
Come here, Overwatch.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Oh, should have taken a shot. Do that, we want to do the other thing. Unless he's out of charges. Easy, easy, fellas. We're on a mission here. Just try it. Oh my god, it did! Of course, now he's... Ooh. No! Damn it! Okay, I know this can work. Yep, clever kitty did. Easy, guys. We are not Iron Manning. Let's take a step back. Breathe. So, I could so use them down there right now. Take the shot. Oh. Okay. And if he shoots him, will it work the same way? Ah no, I don't want that either. No 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 no. No 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 no, we load. Okay, so go here. We will see what to do with you. Barbaric as this is. Okay. She can't throw it there, but can she throw it here? I mean, she totally can, can't she?
Eat this.
So, which one of you has more movement? Come on, show me the pink grid. There and suppress these fuckers, at least one of them.
Hi, Commander. Running dry on ammo. Hope this works. Target stun. Ride the lightning.
Oh. Okay, let's put you here, just for good measure. This is a delicate alien artifact. We are using extreme violence. Oh my god. Okay, manual save here, lest we fuck something else. Now, snipers, you know what to do. Rookie, shoot them. Oh, you can only shoot one of them? Damn. Yeah, but now we don't have to stay inside, do we? Oh, I'm stupid.
Roger, I've got my eyes on her. All ash. Come and get some. Roger, I've got my eyes on her.
Nice one. Uh-oh. Okay, quick save. Snipers to Overwatch.
Target still up.
Okay, tape. Yes, still. Okay. Could you, like, move?
I'm on it. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Come and get some.
Okay. Yep. Hello. Yeah, I think they're in their room still.
Target still up.
Target still up.
Ow. No wonder she didn't hit that one. Okay, one step back. And Rookie, whom can you see?
Scanning.
step out. See them both. Go back. Okay, 16, go here. Oh, okay. In that case,
shut him up. Knock him down.
Go here.
On reserves.
Just take the shot. Actually, run a gun. And you will be invisible behind here, I think. Yeah, I will watch. Just a good measure and go in. Oh. Just take the shot. No. Nope. First, snipers, you know what to do. What about if I switch to the pistol? That means he can do the reaction shots as well. Oh my. Okay. Just shot. Okay. So if I step here, just try it. Yeah, of course it didn't work. Okay, let's try again. Totally could use those snipers down there right now. Okay, so we're not gonna solve it in this turn. So we're there now, okay. Run and gun. Oh dear. Nope, it is not. How do you feel about a little point blank? Why we have two stunners, although I would have her shoot it a little bit. Yeah, it's okay. Ah, fuck, he has used up. Okay, in that case, let's load. Commander. to do the run and gun damage. Oh, you bastard! Okay, rookie's revenge. Also, you could do a little gunning. Or not.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Do a little brain thing. And now let's collect. What's that about? About this craft? Oh, this is like special thing. Ah, it's about the artifact, okay.
Recovered from a cloaked ship. And guarded by the most powerful being we've ever encountered. What do you think it is?
An object of immense power. All we could do if we unlocked its secrets.
Let's poke it with
a
stick.
Dangerous sentiment, Doctor.
Sir. I'm picking something up.
Another cloaked ship?
No, sir. It's big.
Oh, shit. Oh, that.
Tell me that was a coincidence.
Wish I could, sir. That seismic event originated directly beneath our new contact.
Nothing we have would even make a dent in that thing. If you two have any more bright ideas, now's the time.
Okay, first.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the main commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
First. Manual save. And before I end recording, let's indulge. Okay. Oh, that too.
This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As you've probably seen, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. However, these elders have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them.
Ooh. Oh. Awesome. Okay.
I accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device, but the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
Now, also, let's check those upgrades. I mean promotions. Yeah, let's go with this. Pistols, certainly. Anything else? Oh, yeah. First off, this. He's got pretty good aim. He can pull it off, I think. Well then, I will stop recording now, although probably not playing. Thank you very much for checking this out, and if I record any more of this, see you then. Until then.